Videos and photos emerged on social media showing enormous queues snaking around the Kenanga Wholesale City building in Kuala Lumpur on the first day of the implementation of the Conditional Movement Control Order. While many were wearing face masks, social distancing was ignored. Netizens expressed fear that another cluster of COVID-19 would emerge. When the star videographer arrived at the fashion wholesale mall around 1 p.m., the crowd had dispersed. A short queue was seen at the entrance where visitors were having their temperatures checked and writing down their details to ease tracking of possible COVID-19 patients. A spokesperson told the star that the huge crowd was not shoppers but workers who were waiting to enter the building when it opened at 10 a.m. She said the long queue was due to each person having to undergo the SOP before entering.